The sudden tragic death of 24-year-old Filipino-American Chelsea Ake Salvacion has left many questions unanswered on what really happened on the night of October 20th inside the cryogenic chamber of the rejuvenized spa.
She was the most innocent and the most caring person anybody could have ever met in their life. So amazing and special. Why God would take her away from us, I don't understand.
In a phone interview with Balitang America, Ake Salvacion's boyfriend of 8 years recalls how he found out about her death. Ake Salvacion was found inside a liquid nitrogen cryogenic chamber where it's believed she froze to death.
I received a message from her co-worker to call her on Tuesday. So I called her co-worker to find out what was going on. And that was when they told me that they found her that morning.
Inoue lived with Ake Salvacion in Las Vegas earlier this year, but moved to Hawaii for a job. The last time he saw his girlfriend in person was in August when he visited her in Las Vegas. He insists Ake Salvacion was experienced in operating the cryogenic chamber and does not believe it was operator error that led to her death.
I don't think that that was her fault at all. She's been doing that since February on a daily basis. She worked 10, 12-hour days there multiple times a week. She saw endless amounts of clients.
Inoue confirms that Ake Salvacion's body is already in Hawaii and a memorial service for her is scheduled for Thursday at Nuuanu Mortuary.
Yeah, I love that girl very much. She was my soulmate, my best friend. And she was the most selfless, kind person anybody could have ever met. She always put other people before herself.
Meantime, the State of Nevada Department of Business and Industry, Division of Industrial Relations Workers' Compensation Section, closed down the two locations of the rejuvenized spa. The notice outside posted on the door says that the facility failed to secure and maintain mandatory workers' compensation insurance. Officials say it had no license to operate. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.